Here's how you can make honey lollipop. Yeah, this is my favorite one so far.
In a saucepan, add sugar, corn syrup, and water. Bring this up to 300 degrees and then add in your honey. I'm just using a raw honey. Mix it well, and while it's still hot, pour it into any mold you wish. I'm just using these spherical ones. After 30 minutes, pop one half out, combine it with water, and that's it. Enjoy.